You know, there's one gal I left off the list because it's too painful to bring up. I thought it'd be over by now, but I'm not. We used to sit around and talk about her hopes and her dreams. She's the only one I stay up past 10 o'clock at night to talk to. Don't get me wrong, I love my wife, but this one was special. What we had was something animal. Something crazy. Something raw.